Teacher Julie here with our pronunciation and grammar tips for past tense. We're now doing the third sound, and this is the ed, the ed sound. When do we use that? Let me show you. We use the ed sound. We add a syllable when there is a T or a D only. Okay, let's look. Decided, needed. I wanted a good grade in the class. Invited, and I started my homework tonight. Okay, guys, let's do it.